Okay, now for this challenge, obviously you have to get to Fort Jala, and this is like right over here. This is the location. I'll show you guys. So yeah, first you have to go near this location. And by the way, what do you guys think about the new season? Like, I mean, I like the map, but I don't think about the battle pass though. It's kind of like, you know what I mean? But yeah, other than that, this season is good. It's so different though. But yeah, that will be a whirlpool like right... Oh, there you go. That is one over there. I mean, use this whirlpool. So this is the whirlpool, by the way. I'll show you when I mean, that will be like your challenge completed or something. So yeah, 1 minute. You have to do this around this location. So yeah. Then, whirlpool, there you go. But there you go. Use a whirlpool at Fort Jala. At the Fort Jala. There you go. So the Aquaman challenges is completed. Now wait for 8 days for another challenges. But yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you're new, and then yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, goodbye.